Hi, my name is Nancy Morgan, and I have choreographed with the steps from Damon and Lisa D'Amico, their steps from Flash Mob. This line dance is called Flash Mob Incorporated, because we're incorporating the West Coast moves into this. It's a 64-count line dance, definitely not for beginners, okay? Lots of turns, lots of spins, we're going to be very busy, okay? So I'm going to break this down for you so you can see exactly how this works. DJ Got Us Fallen in Love by Usher is the music, and you're going to love it. So here we go. I'm going to do a walkthrough. We're going to start with my right foot, first 8 counts. I'm going to do a walk right, left, and cross step back. So now I'm a half a turn from where I started. And I'm going to do a coaster step. I'm going to walk right, left. Quarter turn to my right, I'm going to lean on the right, step, pivot, lean right back where I started from. Now I'm going to do a half turn with as I walk back. Half turn, step back. Okay, from here, we're going to do a right coaster, we're going to do a left stomp hold, and then we're going to do a left coaster. So you're going to do a right coaster, stomp, hold, left coaster step, walk right, left. Notice I'm prepping my left foot to my left quarter turn, because now we're going to do touches. So I'm going to touch right and left and right, knee pop. Put feet together and left and right and shoulder width apart, knee pop. We're going to do hip rocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left. I'm going to cross my left over my right. I'm going to step back a quarter turn. I'm going to step a half a turn, shuffle. Shuffle with my right. Now I'm going to take my left foot and I'm going to stomp 3 times. Left hand in the air. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to step forward, left. Okay, you're going to step back on your right. A half a turn. You're going to step forward on your left. A half a turn. Shuffle forward, right, left, right. Right, left, right. Okay? Turning to my left, I'm going to do a step, pivot, step. Left, right, left. Notice I did a full turn on that. Half, half. Okay? Then I'm going to walk back right, left. Okay? Point, we're going to do a coaster step. Right, coaster step. I'm going to step left, right. Shoulder width apart. And then we're going to do some leans. Then I'm going to give the lady something a little extra. So I'm going to lean right. Shoulder comes up. I'm going to lean left. Notice I'm getting a little lower. Right and up. Okay? Now I'm going to step back right, left, right kickball. Kickball change and the dance will start over. Okay? So again, I'm going to put this whole thing together with a count and then I'm going to show that last part with a little flair. Okay? So here we go. With the counts this time, it's going to be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, walk 7, 8. Touch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, cross 5, 6, 7, 8. Touch 1, 2, 3, 4, back 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, coaster 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and it starts over. Now, for a little creativity, if you have really bad knees and this bothers you, if you're like me, you know how I am, ladies, like my head to rolls, okay? So what you can do is when you're here, you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, just kind of bouncing a little bit, okay? That gives you something else. You can also just move your shoulders without bending down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? And then again, you can step back together. Now what I do on that last part, 1, 2, 3, 4, I slide my right next to my left, so I'm ready to step back, kick, ball, change, walk, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm going to do this to music so you can see where it starts. Point. We're going to do a coaster step, right coaster step. I'm going to step left, right, shoulder width apart. And then we're going to do some leans, then I'm going to give the lady something a little extra. So I'm going to lean right, shoulder comes up. I'm going to lean left. Notice I'm getting a little lower. Right and up. Okay? Now I'm going to step back right, left, right kickball. kick, ball, change, and the dance will start over, okay? So again, I'm going to put this whole thing together with a count, and then I'm going to show that last part with a little flair, okay? So here we go. With the counts this time, it's going to be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, walk 7, 8. Touch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, cross 5, 6, 7, 8. Touch 1, 2, 3, 4, back 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, coaster 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and it starts over. Now, for a little creativity, if you have really bad knees and this bothers you, if you're like me, you know how I am, ladies, like my head to rolls, okay? So what you can do is when you're here, you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, just kind of bouncing a little bit, okay? That gives you something else. You can also just move your shoulders without bending down. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And then again, you can step back together. Now what I do on that last part, 1, 2, 3, 4, I slide my right next to my left, so I'm ready to step back, kick, ball, change, walk, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm gonna do this to music so you can see where it starts. I'll try to get over here more. My table. Yeah. 6, 7, go!
So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie born back to life, back, back to life. Hands up, it's suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body.
Again, this is called Flash Mob Incorporated. I hope you guys will try it. I hope you will work with your West Coast swing instructors so they can give you a little more technique in it. And have a great time and enjoy hanging out with the West Coast swing dancers for a change, line dancers. Bye-bye, guys.